City and St. Louis County divorced 135 years ago. Now there's new momentum for a remarriage that could grow the local economy, certainly could create jobs. Andre Hepken spent the day talking to city and county representatives. Andre.
Larry, the people responsible for economic development in both the city and county tell me they've been meeting about twice a week talking about a merger. And even this thick study suggests that if St. Louis wants to create jobs and compete economically on the national and global scales, the city and county have got to start planning together as one region.
So this is a new momentum.
It's more recent. That aspect of it has been new since last summer.
The chiefs of the St. Louis Development Corporation and the St. Louis County Economic Council have been meeting to discuss a possible merger.
It clearly makes sense. I mean, we have way too many lines of government. It really ends up costing the taxpayers a lot more.
Mayor Francis Lay has been talking, blogging, and tweeting about the city re-entering the county for some time. But now the first step at a city-county remarriage, an economic arm merger, is closer to becoming concrete.
Now, how would this city-county economic development regionalism create growth in the region and create jobs?
The benefit to the taxpayer, to the person sitting at home, is can we help produce greater economic expansion through jobs and investment?
The St. Louis Zoo Museum District and the Metropolitan Sewer District are examples of successful city-county collaborations. The city and county pumped cash into the World Trade Center in Clayton. Both pushed the China Hub project at Lambert Airport, which didn't take off. A recent federal grant paid for this study, which states the city and county have to collaborate more regionally in order to compete nationally and internationally.
That we're all pulling together, in one direction to create good jobs, to create economic opportunities, and to have a growing economy for the future.
You know, we're on pace to sometime next year, we'll come to a conclusion as to whether or not it's going to work or not.
In St. Louis City, Andre Hepkins, News 4.